So I wanted to make a new Be Right Back screen for my drunk streams, and let's just say I kind of got carried away because it ended up turning into like a little 3-minute movie. A 3-minute mini movie. Why is that a tongue twister? It turned into a 3-minute Mooney movie. Can't say that. It turned into a 3-minute Mooney movie. 3-minute Mooney movie. Why can't I say that? It turned into a 3-minute mini movie. I did it. Check it out.
Warning, the following stream is influenced by Cherry Red Vodka and a lack of culture. You will see a complete moron bitch and moan nonstop about the very same game he continues to play. The authorities have already been notified and they refuse to intervene. This sick individual is here for his entertainment and his entertainment alone. If you get a chuckle too, then whip de freaking do. Leave your brain at the entrance. Because you are now with Uncultured Steve.
Excuse me while I step out for a moment, my cup be running low. All of the drink commands I be drinking so fast, I need to take it slow. I need to get a refill, I don't be letting my cup run dry. Cherry red goodness got me feeling so high.
In a world where cherry red vodka and regret is a weekly occurrence, one man is willing to chug it all. Is Uncultured Steve's drunk stream.